Holy shit. You have enough food for next until next paycheck? You want some hot dog? You want some hot dogs? Yeah, I got some hot dogs for cheap, man. You want some hot dog? I got some Costco hot dogs for you, bro. Yeah, do you have Costco in Quebec?
Well, of course.
Nice. Nice. Did you hear recently? They have Uber Eats is actually start to deliver Costco and Instacart, and you don't need a Costco membership. Interesting, right? Yeah.
Wow.
Otherwise, you have to get a Costco membership in order to visit Costco. But yeah, let me do my intro here. Hello, everybody. Welcome to a brand new YouTube video of TFT with my friend here, the Beef TFT Seb from Quebec. Let's get it. We are going to take an adventure to Masters. And dude, tell me, bro, tell me why you are not forcing the duelist every game. Why?
No,
Why?
I play off middle.
So you want the
Off
int.
middle is
So
good
you want
play.
the int.
Yeah.
You're for
Mystery.
fun player. So you
For
don't mind if
fun.
I just force the duelist, would you?
No, I don't care.
Okay, fine.
I play what I get and I
So
try to
you
lose.
play whatever you get and then you troll.
Yes, sir.
So you're just the troll. Okay. I watched the video.
Yeah.
I think what he said is all correct. Like these guys, they all know what they're doing. And Dish Soap, he make a big mistake in the tournament, you know? He always make a mistake in the tournament. I don't know why. I think
Yeah.
he choke a little bit. He's the best solo queue player, but in tournament, he always struggle.
Yeah, solo queue.
Yeah, solo queue and the tournament is all different. It's not the same. It's a different
Yeah,
animal.
he's not the best because he play more.
Yeah, because Soju, for example, he's just a volume player. He's sometimes like he plays good, sometimes he plays bad. Players like
Yeah,
Milana.
but he play too much. He play too much to be good
Yeah.
every game.
Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck? Korean scripter. Korean scripter. What the fuck? So you say Arcanus 8, and for Warden, you say beat this soap.
Not
David S.
for porcelain.
Porcelain. Oh, for porcelain, sorry. So what do you think, man? I think that comp with Lux and Teemo, man, I don't know, bro. Seemed a little bit sus. You think it's good?
Rookie for real? Yeah, I saw some go for
I don't
one two
know,
eight.
man. I don't know. That guy's a Europe challenger, and that game was in challenger. So
Yeah, but I saw some, but they can go one, they can go eight.
yeah, I don't know.
Not
I don't know.
yet.
I don't know, bro. I feel a little bit I feel a little bit kind of yeah, it's hard to say. I feel like it's gonna be contested by wardens and it's gonna be contested by other comps. In my opinion, yeah, it's not that good. Okay, I have a faded opener. I might as well take the faded or opener. Or I can play Arcanist. You think Arcanist is good? I think Arcanist is trash. Okay, let's see what argument I get. But again, Arcanist Syndra and Illaoi is becoming meta. However, both of the champions are contested. Zoe is contested on, and Syndra is contested and faded, and the Illaoi is contested with Ghostly.
Everything
Holy
is contestant.
fuck!
Easy?
Story. Oh my god, I got story champion. What the fuck? Story
What a
champion.
sniper.
It's the best one, right? If I don't take it, I'm
Yeah.
inting. Oh my god. I have to take it, right? Yeah. But I do
But
have
you need the items, you need everything. It's
What's
not
the
that
item? Yo,
easy.
what's the item?
Hold on. Do I play sniper? Yes or no? Thank you. Let's bring play snipers.
Yo, is Nashor good on Zyra?
Yes, sir.
What's the items on Garen again? Titans?
Yeah, Titans, Tyrak, and Dragon's Law.
Holy shit, I still won somehow. Holy fuck, I thought I was gonna lose. Oh, holy fuck, I still won. I kinda messed up. It's fine. Ooh. Oh, mittens. Think a Nemea Visage is still good, though. I still like a Nemea Visage. Maybe
I got a
Mana
rapid
Zen.
fire.
No, I think I go for Visage.
Dax too. Yo, have you seen my Jax too?
Yep, Jax too, sir. I should buy the Jax as well. Yeah, I just put a Nivea Visage on Garen. I think it's pretty decent, but I should definitely roll for the Garen 3. Oh fuck, I should not have leveled up. That was a bit of a mistake. So Archangel, Bloodthirster, and Titans. Okay. Because I have never played this comp before. I'm not really completely sure what to do here. But I have Eco now. And I'm in first place. Okay, we'll roll a little bit here. Free Kabuku for free? For fun?
What the fuck? Oh, you say Wally? I'm
Yeah,
kidding.
Wally, bro. What the? Yeah, Sivir's kind of doing nothing right now.
Oh, so many bots in the game.
Holy shit. Yeah, I know. I just sold the Jax, so no more bots, yeah. Holy shit. I'm two Garen's off. Oh my god. Too many bots in this game, huh? Oh my god. Too fucking good. But dude, I don't know. I don't trust Archangel. You think Archangel and Garen is actually good? Archangel.
Yep.
Why?
Yeah, but it's not the best.
Why though? I don't know. Archangel. I trust the Bloodthirster and the Titans, but I don't trust the Archangel. But I definitely want a Bloodthirster, yes. But that is a free Riven. We'll just take whatever. It's fine. I
Oh.
don't need to do anything special. No special
Mr.
free Riven. We will
Special.
take free Riven. Yep. I told you I play what I get. I play what I get. Set the griefer. Free
But
Ahri.
yep, you did a mistake. You had to go green.
Green. Okay, maybe. One more roll. Fuck Diana.
Noobs do mistakes.
Yo, so Story Weaver Garen, do you play Story Weaver or what do you play? Oh man.
Yeah, Warden.
Warden?
Yeah,
Oh yeah,
Warden
you're
is
right.
OP as fuck. You just have to, you need Irelia, Zoe.
Shit. Oh shit. Just kidding.
Yo, come at me. Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. You're already 94 health. Are you okay? Holy shit. I think you DC.
Oh, Mr. 100 is
Oh
talking.
my god. Yeah, I think you DC. Yeah, AC
Oh, that's
DC.
good for you.
Oh, nice. Yes, sir, one more. One more.
You think you're good?
You think you're good? I know I'm good.
Noob.
You think you're good? No, I know I'm good, bro. I'm good. Thank you. Thank you. No autographs, please, okay? I don't want to give autographs. No autographs, please. Yeah, thank you. Autograph maybe later, okay? Maybe later. Right now, yeah. I'm busy, okay? I'm busy. Sorry. Hey, Korean Scriptor is here. But you said green.
Yeah, green is the best. But you only need three stories, so you... Too late.
I think if I use Zoe and I use Zara, I think it's fine. But so Warden's okay. I guess I should have bought a Jax, but I sold the Jax. And I sold the okay.
Yeah, you're still 5.
Yeah, I'm still 5 because I was rolling for the Garen.
Noobs. Noobs.
Noobs. He called me noobs, mommy. 5 story weaver. I guess it's not necessary.
Oh my god, Austin is so good.
Yeah, dude, thanks for inviting me in your bot lobby, okay? I like bot lobbies, yeah. So many bots here, yeah. Thank you. I appreciate the invite.
Not me, so, right? Yeah.
No, not you, I mean the other bots, right? Of course not you.
Oh, yes sir. Yeah, okay.
Of course not. Oh my god, yo, look at my items. Yo, it's over.
Okay.
It's fucking over.
Oh BT my Archangel? God.
Huh? Yeah. Are they trolling, bro? They just want me to win the game. Oh my god. I'm sorry, bro.
You're a choker.
Why? That's true. Hey, you wanna fight? Oh my god.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
Wanna fight? Holy shit. Yeah, I am a choker, actually. Wanna fight? Holy shit, this guy knows I'm a choker. I'm gonna choke you to death. Should I use the Zyra or not? Yeah, I have never played this comp before. But yeah, you're right about the Warden. Definitely need more Wardens.
Yeah, well, everyone will play Warden, so...
Yeah, so I say maybe I can play Story Weaver. More Story Weaver is not a bad idea. And I think Altruist is still good.
But it's not the best. The best is Warden, but it's hard to get a Warden.
Yeah. Let me check the Froden's website, what they say. Froden and Dish Soup. Ooh, 2-for-1. Yeah, I don't think it's a 2-for-1 angle here. Unleash Starcano.
Sniper, bumping, tiny. Tiny, but deadly is the best. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm smurfing? Holy shit. Bro, don't report me, please. Oh my god, I'm gonna get reported. Holy shit. Oh.
Wait, I have a phone call, okay?
Okay, yeah. Bonjour, Michel, c'est bon? Holy shit.
Yo, I'm back. Hello? It was you? No, Mr. 100. Oh, I'm sorry, Austin.
You're level 6. You're gonna pay for this, okay? Holy shit, you're gonna pay for this.
Yo, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude.
You're gonna pay for this. Oh my god. I just got beaten by bots. Oh my god. You're gonna pay for this, buddy. Holy shit. Yeah, you are gonna pay for this. You're gonna pay for your sins. Oh my god. You want to int me? You want to int? Holy shit. This guy wants to
into rapid fire.
Yeah, obviously you win because you have four snipers. However, you have no frontline. My Garen just got fucking focused by your backline.
Oh, you play one cost comp, okay.
Dude, don't worry. I'm coming back for my first place, okay? Holy shit, don't worry. Don't worry, be happy.
Oh my god, ooh, spatula everywhere.
Spatula. Don't touch spatula, okay? You wanna fight? Holy shit. You wanna fight? Ooh, spatula. Ooh. You guys are so cringe. You guys are so cringe, bro. Oh my god.
Monkey?
You guys are so cringe. You're cringe. Cringe lords. Oh my god, so cringe.
Oh my god.
Kaisa. So four wardens. No, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wardens. What the fuck, huh? 6 wardens? But no jacks. But no jacks. Lel. No jacks, bro. Jacks is too bad. Too bad, too sad.
Yo, but the warden is so OP, dude. Yeah, you got Garen, you got Amumu, Illaoi, yeah. Not, and
everything
Seth.
Naturally, yeah. I got a Kai'Sa too for free.
Too good.
Oh my, yo, I won the game. Holy fuck.
Of course.
Too easy. Holy shit, this is bots, huh? Holy shit, this is bots.
This is my unit, hello?
This is bots, huh? Holy shit, I'm sorry, man. I will play with the real players later, okay? These is just bots, yeah? Diamond bots. Holy shit, too easy.
Okay.
Yo, maybe I should use Teemo? To eat your Teemo dumpling?
Oh my god, you like...
Holy shit, Teemo dumpling, huh? But yeah, I should not have, I should not have put the Anemia Visage on Garen, but it is what it is. Like, it's still decent.
No, it's fine. It's replacing Dragon's Law.
Yeah. Anemia Visage is not that good, but whatever.
No, Anemia Visage give 450 HP and 25 magic
resist.
Yeah,
2.5. Yeah, the natural, natural stats.
And, the stats and the bonus.
Oh my god, Challenger Insight, huh? Holy my god, you give me Challenger Insight. You're too good. Galio for free.
But I'm not sure about 4 warden. Yeah, you go 8, you have 6. Yeah, maybe it's fine.
Yeah. I want to use Altruist as well, but I think...
Yeah, but Seth would be hard to get. Good luck.
Yeah, I will just try just to get the certain units. GA. I have Reforger and GA. GA. Huh. GA on Garen. Ah, it's okay. No G. Hextech on Blade is fine.
Oh my god. Yo, don't lose here.
Six snipers.
Oh my god. 9 win streak. If I lose here, that's huge. Because I'm going 8. Oh,
you're going
8th?
No, don't go 8th, man. Why you go 8th? No, don't go 8th, bro.
Oh, level 8? What do you mean?
No, you go 8th. No, you go 8th. Oh my god, Warden Crown? Ho-la-ya-la. I'm too good, huh? Holy shit, I'm smurfing. Oh my... Yo, don't report me, okay? Please don't report me. Oh my god, I'm smurfing. Holy fuck, I'm smurfing. Oh my god. Smurf is in the lobby. Yeah, set is hard to get. You're right about that. No Kappa. No lie. Yo, Galio Warden, you like it?
Yeah, but double prismatic lobby.
Yeah, I know, it's hard. However, we are far ahead. I think we can get first and second easy. But it's gonna be me first and you second, yeah.
Okay.
Always.
Okay.
Always. But dude, thank you for inviting me to the bot lobby. I appreciate it. I appreciate you, brother. Bot lobbies. Support item. Yeah, I do like the Z0 portal. I think it's pretty good. Ooh, listen for fun. Listen for fun. Dragon Lord. Five story weaver. I should reroll for the Gnar actually. Yeah, I don't really think I can use the altruist here.
Hello?
Oh, hello. Yeah, I got a phone call too. Hello? Hello? Yes, this is the LP department. Yes. I would like to take the LP from this Easy Diamond bot lobby, please. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you for coming. I will see you tomorrow. Good night. You're going to sleep now? Take a bath?
Yeah, sure. Damn. You have almost 8k HP.
Holy shit, yeah.
Yeah, I need some level 2.
Yeah. Holy shit. This is bot lobby, huh? It's bot lobby. Oh my god. Too easy. Holy shit.
Oh, so this guy's come through me. Okay, okay.
Yeah, I do need some anti-heal. I'll grab some anti-heal. I guess I could get Steric gauge as well, but doesn't really matter. It's fine. Zyra 3. I feel like Zyra 3 is not really necessary here. I will get it just for fun.
La 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 la.
I feel altruist still offers me more value though.
What is Aatrox doing in my team?
Aatrox? Prismatic lobby. Holy shit. Yo, I'm smurfing, bro. Oh my god.
I have no front line.
Yo, dead. Dead. Dead.
Okay.
Oh, yo.
Okay.
Yo, this is illegal. Yo, don't report me. Seriously, don't report me, okay? Holy shit, this is illegal. Oh my god. Yo, I'm illegal. Holy fuck. Yo, I'm illegal. Oh my god. Holy Ooh. Shit, this is illegal. Oh my Too god, don't report me. Oh my god.
That's funny, you're counter Julius. They played Julius because the most OP and they got fucked.
Yeah. Well, I do what I can, right? I will fuck them. Because Duelist is always abused by the noobs, right? They always watch the video and they think they can do good. And then they meet people like us, right? We are the smart player.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what you got?
Dude, what the fuck is going on here? Why is Garen stunned? Hello? What? No, oh my, this guy's hacking. How am I Garen just standing there? What? No way. Holy fuck. Garen is just standing there for fun.
Yeah, you have to kill the last guy. Duck Holiday.
Garen is just standing there for fun.
Yo, the last guy. Please.
Yo, you think he's funny? You think Garen standing there is funny? Holy fuck. Is he inting me? Fucking inting me. Like, why is the Garen just fucking standing there? Holy fuck, is inting me.
Last whisper, I gave you my heart.
You want to sing me a song? You want to int? Oh my god. Yes, you want to sing me a song? Holy shit. Too good, huh? Too good. Yeah, I think I don't need the Galio. Why am I playing the Galio again? Yeah, I don't need the Galio. Let's protect the Irelia.
Oh my god, I'm so weak.
Let's protect the Irelia, boys. For fun. Rageblade. IE. Kinda wanna hex that Gunblade too.
Yo, I just use the Edge of Farm just for rolling. Mm-hmm. So yeah,
this guy.
It's still 40 gold.
This guy has golden egg and he just shit on me. He has golden egg. Fuck,
yeah,
29
beat him, but,
health.
Let's see.
Oh my
yeah, gosh. You're starting falling.
He's
if you don't have
shitting
six.
On me.
Oh, you got 6.
No.
Never mind.
No, I just took one story.
Oh
weaver
no.
Out. That's Oh, yes! Yes. That's good for me. But I took the Galio out, which might be a mistake, but it's fine.
Oh my god. You're two guy with gold.
Yeah. Oh, free with deer. What? But, I love the altruist, though. Fuck. Oh, no. I cannot
kills.
Level up right now. This is a mistake. Fuck, I make a mistake. Yeah, this is a mistake. I cannot level up. Oh man, I should not be using the Zyra. But the items don't really belong to anybody else. Udyr. I can't really use the Udyr. Yeah, this is
I don't know
game.
If I can use Seth. I don't know if I can use Seth, but because
oh
Seth
my god,
will,
Zyra is fucking useless.
Put someone in the air.
Yeah.
Yeah, you will put someone in the air and maybe you can
god.
Kill my Ashe.
Yeah, my Zyra is useless. I need Altruist. Fuck, my Zyra is useless. Oh, fuck. It's bad. But yeah, I need 2-star Nautilus. 2-star Gnar as well. Magic. No, I need defense.
Oh my god, guys.
Fuck. I got another Sunfire. That's fine. Actually, I could keep the Soraka.
Oh no, don't come here.
Oh my god, what do I do here? I need to put some good units. This is a hard game. Yeah, I don't need the jacks. Oh my god, this is hard. I don't know. Yo, I'm falling too. We are both falling. Fuck.
No, I think I'm good, but I just have to hit the units. Oh, so close fight?
Yeah, it's very close.
But I don't have gold, so... Yeah.
Dude, we just need them to die, okay?
Yo, we fortune. We play fortune? Fortune.
No, Zaya. Yeah, we just need them to die, bro. Maybe I should remake it. Anivia, the fucking Anivia Visage doesn't seem that good.
Oh, you got fortune.
Zyra. Zyra. No, I need Archangel. No, Zyra 3 is not gonna win me the game. I need Archangel.
Yeah, but you're not playing meta right now, because...
Yeah.
Yeah, you had something, so you're taking risk.
Sometimes you have to take a risk, my friend. That is part of the game. Like you say, right? You play what you get.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, I am playing what I get. But yeah, I
don't play what I get.
Definitely want Galleon.
I get stuck 8 with no gold. I play what I get.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I can't really play Altruist. I think 5-story Weaver gives me a better chance. But I'm definitely fucking falling off. Oh my god, this guy cash out! Oh, I cannot win the game. This guy fucking cash out, he has a million items. Oh my god. Fuck. This guy's got a million items, what do you want me to do? Lilia, Invoker. Maybe I can try to salvage the game? How though? How do I salvage this? What the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I can salvage this. Holy fuck.
Alright, I'm playing the eggs guy.
Yeah, it's gonna be terrible. The eggs guy is too fucking strong. I think he got first, unless he does something really stupid.
I just beat him.
Really? Oh my god, I'm losing to everybody! Holy fuck, top 4 is secured. Oh my
fuck. Yes sir, you like it?
I'm losing to everybody, bro. Dude, I lost to Wally. Holy fuck. Yo, I lost to Wally. Report me, okay? Holy fuck. Wally, dude, Wally will kill me? Oh my god.
Yes, sir, I will kill you. Fuck.
No, dude, if you kill me, I will call the police. Holy fuck.
Okay, I'm joking.
I'll call the police.
Okay. Too late?
Oh my god, I just got the set. Fuck. GG's. Well, he doesn't have much bench press anyways. And I don't know if I should use the Riven 2 or the Galio 1. What's your opinion? Galio 1 or Riven 1? Riven 2.
I think Galio is better. I don't
Galio
know.
Galio 1. No, I got another Galio. Holy fuck, I just got the, Yeah, thank you for letting me live, bro. I owe you one. Holy fuck, yeah, I owe you one. I thought I was dead. Just kidding. You thought. Fuck. I'm on the wrong side, but I don't want to guarantee to get one shot though. Oh my god, Seth does nothing. I'm fighting the ghost. Yo, I'm getting shit on. I'm fighting the ghost. You're fucking trolling me. I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm fighting the ghost and I died. Oh my fucking god. Good luck.
Yeah, I get stuck 8.
This guy's... Dude, this guy's fucking cashed out. Oh my god, fucking... How many radiant items? Radiant glove... Radiant runan? What the fuck? Oh my god. His comp is pure trash. It's just that he has a lot of items. Oh my fucking god, you're kidding me. Mythic Dragon Lord blend with Sage and Heavenly. Literally Lilia garbage. You got a Philios 3. But you say you beat this guy.
Yeah, one time, but not now. Yo, I need a Momo 3 for this comp.
Wow, bro. You played it good. You actually can get second. Okay, well played. Fuck! How come I cannot get... I cannot get the fucking... I don't know. I got the Irelia, but I cannot get the items. I guess because I'm in first place. Hard game. Like, I cannot get the Rageblade or IE. Yeah, did you know the sniper emblem on the Nautilus is very OP? Did you know that? He sniped somebody.
Yeah. It used to be so bad.
Yeah, and you have a protector's vow on Nautilus, so he's gonna cast a few times, maybe two times, but no, Amumu 3 is not gonna save you. Like, he has 3 radiant items, bro. It's not gonna work. It's garbage radiant item, but doesn't matter. Radiant is radiant.
Yeah, how many mythics he had? 7?
Yeah, he has, 5. Dude, it's garbage, man. He just said Lilia, 5 mythic, 3 heavenly, 3 sage. Just fucking garbage, bro. It's because he got the egg. Fucking argument. Like, look! He had Wukong 1, Rakan 1, Diana 2, Lilia 2, Morgana 2, Nautilus 2, Jenna 2. Dude, literally a garbage board, man.
Yeah, but it's all OP items, OP units.
Yeah, because the egg. Like, look at how much the units cost. It's all trash. Only the
Morgana. Yeah, but I had no front line. I had no front. All right, true front.
Only the Morgana, Lilia, and Nautilus... is 4 cost, everything else is 3 cost, 2 cost, and Rakan and Wukong is just a 1 yeah. star. Terrible. No, this is terrible, man. I did, like, look at my board, man. Look at how much is my board. Fucking bullshit. Like, Garen 3, Irelia 2. I had Irelia 2, man. Fucking joking, bro. Yeah, let me just go to washroom. Fucking Irelia 2, man. Oh, my.
Yeah, but no items on there.
No, I had items, but not the greatest. Garbage.
la visite. C'est pas. 3 millions d'euros, il est italien et je te fais la visite. Allez, on commence à l'arrière avec le garage qui cache le bateau annexe avec lequel ça vit. Charles, forcément, c'est un yacht rapide, malgré ses 20 mètres qui passe à 60 km/h énorme. On continue ensuite avec le cockpit où se trouve un bain de soleil sur blanc. Et là, on monte sur le fly deck, le pont supérieur où vous allez retrouver un poste de pilotage et des banquettes. Direction maintenant le salon avec de l'acajou omniprésent, un canapé, télé escamotable, des grandes fenêtres avec des magnifiques courbes, un toit au grand et le poste du capitaine. On continue vers le pont inférieur avec en premier la cuisine, tout équipé. Je suis actuellement sur le yacht.
Go, but you want to hear something funny? Everybody last game was sweating and I was just being chilling. Everyone is hard like scouting me and I'm just being chilling. I'm not scouting at all. Because do you know why I'm not scouting? I'm confused to what I'm doing, right? I'm actually confused to what to do with the Garen. But yeah, thanks for the help. Without your help, I will not understand what's going on. But I don't know, like, can you win with the Garen or not?
Yeah, of course.
You can win?
Yeah, but you put all items on the Zoe and Zara.
Yeah, because
you need more items on the Irelia and...
Yeah, but I put the item because if I don't put item, how I win the early fight? Who is my carry?
Yeah.
You're funny, man. Oh my god, Trainer Sentinel Grief?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, fine. Let's send it. Oh, fuck, no, I feel worried. No. No. I feel a little bit... I feel a little bit unsafe. I don't feel safe, okay? I need to feel safe. I don't feel safe.
Fortune? Oh, sniper be moot. Oh, I got Elani, a truce.
Yo, I got Bruiser.
Oh, some
Bruiser,
Heavily, got...
and Ink Shadow.
Oh, we're two on sniper.
Holy shit, I'm smurfing again. Bro, I gotta play with you more, man. Every time I play with you, it's free elo, man. Holy fuck, I'm smurfing.
Then you go 8
and... You're good. You're free LP. Whenever I play with you, I play so good. Whenever you play with me, you also do good, right? Am I wrong? You also do better. Yeah. Because sometimes you don't pay attention, and you just end up inting, you know? You end up doing like strange things. You start like touching Wally and you do strange things, I don't know.
Okay.
maybe you are eating the Wally dumpling? Are you eating the Wally dumpling?
Are you okay? Are you okay, my friend?
Huh? No, I need my
dumpling.
Are
you okay?
Dumpling. How do you play Bruisers? Bruisers is frontline. Silence Galio. Lucky Pause, heavy hitters. Definitely not Enter the Dragon. Idealim's good though.
Oh, what do I do?
Good question, my friend. Good question. I think it's a Bruiser angle. think Bruiser's good here. I mean, I could play Ink Shadow, but I could play Heavenly as well, but I trust the Bruiser. Does anybody else have Bruiser? I don't know about the Ink Shadow. Ink Shadow is good, right? If I can get 7 Ink Shadow?
No.
You got Heavenly too, Mammoth and Sniper. So another Sniper game for you. This guy got Heavenly Duel. Oh, fuck! This guy got Heavenly Duelist. Oh, man, that's pretty good. Oh, shit, this guy has Bruiser too. With Sniper and Ghostly. Okay, I'll just do Senna carry then. It's fine.
What's her ink?
Tattoo.
Oh, Vitality.
The Tattoo Vitality is pretty bad. So. Tattoo of Vitality is not the best. So that's why I say it's not good.
Not the best. You wanna fight?
Yeah.
You wanna fight me, Austin?
Of course. Sir, root beer is God. Holy shit, I have so many comp. Oh. I'm smurfing.
Holy fuck, I just did a honey.
What the hell am I playing?
What am I playing too?
Yo, my friend. Oh my god. We both have no damage. fuck. This fight is gonna be a while. Yeah, we both have no damage, but I think I need the. Idealism for Silas. No, I think I still gotta play Silas. I'm not gonna be playing Shadow. I too Vitality's garbage. Yeah, I cannot be playing Tattoo of Vitality. Like it's a Udyr angle. Oh, free Senna though. Fuck Idealism. Idealism.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
No, I think Bruiser is good. Except the other guy has Bruisers too. That's a big problem. But yeah, I'm gonna take the Heavenly out. Heavenly is so useless. What the fuck am I playing? Trick shot with Bruiser? There is a guy playing Ghostly. Oh, this guy has Altruist. Well, at least this guy's not playing Bruiser.
I'm going Evonly.
Huh?
Evonly, I guess.
I'm gonna play
Bruiser. Yeah, I think the best is only Dragon's Lord.
Yeah. I think I'll play Ink Shadow with Udyr, but until then, I'm gonna struggle, so I need some damage. I'll use Senna. It's fine. Okay, so yeah, I'm not gonna play Heavenly. Heavenly is trash. Heavenly is garbage. But yo, I cannot level up. Fuck. Oh, you want to end me? You want to end? Holy shit. I'm not fighting you, but I cannot level up. Fuck. I thought I could level up. Miscalculation. I needed 2 more gold. Fuck.
You're good.
Oh, this Yo, guy has
I got
siphon.
6 evenly.
Yeah. Why I thought I could level up. Why you int me?
Yeah, go ahead. You got a small carrot, I think.
Yeah. Holy shit. No way. Santa got one shot. Fuck. You wanna ping me? This cringe Ari, you wanna fight? Holy shit.
Oh, it's not me.
I will kill you, bro. I'll kill you. I have Kaisa.
Okay, send me. Send. Kaisa, you got. But Kaisa's so weak right now.
Yeah, well, guess what? Kaisa's weak, but in the tournament, people still did well with Kaisa. Still worth something.
Yeah, I don't know how. Because you need a front line.
Of course you need front line, but what I'm saying is Kaisa's still decent to a degree. It's not like Kaisa does no damage. Kaisa's not on the same level as Ashe, but still does something.
Yeah, you don't comprehend though.
Yeah. No, I comprehend though, but what I'm saying is Kaisa is not trash. That's what I'm saying. Holy shit, I'm getting so many duelists. And no, I think I just put it on the Kaisa, it's fine.
Alright, I'm level 7.
Okay, maybe I just try the fucking shadow, I don't know.
This guy has Yorick. Only one? How many Yorick he has?
No idea.
One or two?
Yeah, he only has one, two. I didn't see much. Oh my god, this guy has fucking Lee Sin. Level 5, Lee Sin, 5% chance. Holy fuck.
Wow, that's my champ.
I got this.
Okay, I will play Wukong.
Keepers. Yeah, I definitely need keepers.
I got Divine Rolls. And I got Lee Sin.
Three's a crow.
Yo, it's GG, right?
Yeah, of course. Definitely need keepers.
Turn zoo. G to G. Oops.
Okay, I did get the tattoo of bombardment with Kaisa. Okay, I will play Ink Shadow. It's fine. I can't get the bruiser, so I'll just play the Ink Shadow.
That's fine.
Not a big deal. Yeah. Sometimes you just have to do the unexpected. And I'll play Volibear as well. Until I get the Udyr. It's fine. Like I said, sometimes you have to, yeah. Sometimes you have to adapt. It is what it is.
Thanks, coach.
Yep. No problem, my son. I can't really use the horn.
Oh, I'm playing your brother.
Really? Who's my brother?
No, it's Mr. Sniper. He takes your Senna. Yeah.
No, I don't need the Senna. I just need the... I just need... The gear.
Yo, Austin.
Yeah.
Where's my Jax?
Jax? Oh my god. I actually need the Jax. Good, thanks for mentioning. I do need Jax. Actually, I'm still thinking whether to go Ink Shadow or go Bruiser. I still think Bruiser is good because I have Keeper. Ah, you are confusing me. What I should do.
Fuck, Ink Shadow. You got a Galio? Bruiser.
Yeah, I need Sylas and Galio. But yeah, I'm first pick. I'm first pick before you. Oh my god, I'm too good, huh? I can get the Galio. Oh my god, Galio for free. Woohoo! You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Holy shit.
One.
Tattoo of Vitality is kinda shit, but Tattoo of Bombardment is pretty good though.
Yo, I got Divine Rolls. Holy moly. Six heavenly. Holy moly.
Holy
I got
moly.
Austin in my lobby. Holy moly.
Oh my god, I got the beef in my lobby, Challenger player. Oh my god, so good. This guy is so good.
I got the worst Fortnite player, like in the dumpest for
years. Yeah, champion of the world. Yeah, that's me. Thank you. Champion of the world.
Holy moly.
Holy moly. Yeah, that's our line, bro. Holy moly. That is our line.
Moly oly. Moly oly.
Oh my god, I want to try. I think Ink Shadow 7 is not good. I mean, not bad. But it's not great either.
Yeah, but you need you do your 2 for sure. So maybe it's good with Gator.
Shit.
Archangel. Holy moly.
Yeah. Archangel just fucked me. Holy moly. Moly, holy.
Ding dong ding. 6-7. Ooh, ding dong.
Yeah, ding dong. I think I should stay play Story Weaver. Oh, it cleaves. I forgot. It cleaves. Should I cleave this? Yo, why it didn't cleave? Oh, I need to sell it. Fuck. Only if I sell it. Nah, it's fine. Fuck, I have to sell it.
What? What?
To you cleave the item, the portal. Diana.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. You have to sell it.
Yeah, it's like salvage bin.
Yeah, so I don't want to sell the Kai'Sa, so I cannot. Yeah,
don't sell the Kai'Sa.
Because I wanted to make the Rage Blade, but I cannot sell it.
Yeah, you have to go 8 on 4 to win rolls.
Yeah. I think,
or it's GG.
Yo, I think Milo got tilted after the first game, and then he stopped playing. He was saying he was gonna play, and then he got tilted. He got tilted. Yeah. God, I don't know, man. Is this good or not? Ink Shadow, holy fuck. Am I gonna...
This is alt meta?
Yeah.
But you got 1, 2 level 2.
Yeah, I don't know.
Everything is 1 cost. It wants... Yeah, you need to roll at 8. So 4-2 or GG.
Yeah, fast level 8. Yeah, I did get the Sylas items.
Yep. We all send it right now.
Yeah. Oh my god, these items are fucking bad. The cleaving is already cleaving is already over, I think. Yeah. Okay, I did get the Sylas items, but I guess I have to slam this Slugfest heart. Oh my god. Fuck, I need to hit some 2 stars.
Yeah, but you got 4-2. Or after carousel.
No, I don't. I took a huge damage here. 55 health.
Yeah, I'm sorry, not sorry, Mr. 100.
Fuck. Yeah, this is a tough game. You have my sword.
Yeah, I'll listen to you.
Your lingo,
You like me? You like?
Oh my god, do I play Bruiser or not? Fuck.
You like me, Austin?
Of course, bro.
Yo, you have all my HP. You want me to give you some?
Yeah. Holy fuck, what do I do here?
Oh, you don't roll? Okay.
No, I'm still thinking right now, man. Give me some.
Yeah, you have.
Oh my god, this guy's fucking York 3. Yeah. He sent it.
Yeah, of course.
He also has a Dragon's Claw. I mean, I think I can kill a few more. I know I lost this, but I think I can kill a few more. Kaisa's still pretty good with the Tattoo of Bombardment. Unless she focused the fucking York. Okay. I'm not gonna win this. Yikes. Okay, I go 8.
Yeah.
Yo, are you already 8?
Yeah, I'm 9.
You are already 8.
I'm joking. I'm kidding.
Yeah, like we said, eco is fake.
Oh, depends.
I got the Silas, not bad. But I cannot get the other Bruiser, so I have to shift into Ink Shadow and with Silas.
Oh shit, Silas I lost Carey. Here. Oh my god, I lost to Alun 1.
Yeah, I'm not doing well either. I have to go more. I have to go more Bruisers, but I cannot get the Bruisers. This is a tough
oh
game.
Oh my god. Yo, Alun 1 did 6k damage. Yep. Alison did 5k.
Yeah.
He got 6 Umbra with the set. You dear?
Yeah.
But Silas won.
Yeah, I'm not doing so well this game. Oh my god, this game's rough. I don't know what to do here. Definitely Ink Shadow is a no-go, but Bruisers are also no-go when I'm not hitting anything. Oh my fucking god, this is rough. Oh my god.
For Dragon Lord.
Holy fuck, I'm almost dead. Ah, man. Fucking rough.
Yeah, you took massive damage at 4. Yeah, you have.
Yeah, the 4 stage 4 issues.
You have to roll at 4 to hit some 2 stars. Eh. 4-2 is level 8 now. It's not fire 1.
Yeah.
Because 4 costs 2 OP.
Oh my god.
Yo, you can have Annie, Nautilus.
I cannot do OP the 8 bruiser. I want to do 8 bruiser, but I cannot. I want to, but there's no way I can. Yeah, this game's fucked. This game's definitely fucked. Ooh, yalla, yeah. Hopefully I don't go ETH. Ah, fuck, this game's fucked. Definitely fucked. Oh my god. Why am I going for Aatrox 3? What the fuck am I doing? Aatrox 3, what the fuck is this? Yeah, I cannot put the items on the fucking Sylas. I don't trust the Sylas. It's too fucking weak. I'll have 2 carries instead of 1. Oh my god, am I going 8th? Holy fuck, I'm going 8th. Holy fuck, I'm going
8th. Like, you're playing so off meta.
Holy fuck, I'm going 8th. I'm actually going 8th. Just kidding.
Is it sentinel diff?
Yeah, bro. What the fucking grief.
No, you still got Evan Leaf.
If I get Udyr, maybe I can salvage this, but I don't think so. It's not gonna be salvageable. Ooh, okay, idealism value. Idealism, please. Yes! Idealism value. Kai'Sa 2, okay, not too shabby. But, oh my fucking god. Bruiser. I don't know, man. GG's. I don't know. I don't know, mom. Something. Kai'Sa 2 better do something. Will you do something? Something. Where's the fucking Kabuku, though? Yo, Kabuku is eating dumpling? Holy shit. Oh my god, Sylas 1 is actually doing work. He's doing God's work. Goodbye, Alun. Goodbye. Say hi to your mom. Oh my god. What the fuck am I doing? What is this? What is my comp? Fuck, am I going for Volibear 3? Why am I going for Volibear 3? What the fuck?
GG Manu.
Dude, Volibear 3 will be good? What the fuck? Yo, stop trolling me, man. Why you troll me? You're a troll? Holy shit. You're such a bad troll. You wanna troll me? Oh my god. I'm getting so many ash, but I cannot even use the ash. Oh my god, I die here? I die? Do you lie? Actually. Yo, actually. Oh my god, imagine if I had an anti-heal. Actually, it doesn't matter. Yo, it doesn't matter. I have Last Whisper. I forgot that I had Last Whisper. Holy fuck, wait a minute. Yo, York sucks!
Yeah, this guy's playing
York sucks.
Behemoth. He's
York
playing Behemoth.
Sucks. GG's, Kai'Sa 3? Kai'Sa 3 diff? No, I need Sylas. I need Silas too. Fuck, Silas! Save me, please. Fuck.
Oh, this guy got 8 jewelers.
Damn it. And let me guess, he's gonna fight me. Oh, bro. Oh my god.
Heavenly deals. Nice call.
Holy f- yeah, thanks for the comms, bro. You're just letting me know when I die. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm dead. Fucking Kaisa. But what do I get? What is this? Oh my god, you're fucking trolling. I got 6. Oh my god.
Yeah. Low elo.
Sentinel fucking grief. Oh my god, they all survived. They all survived.
Oh my god. Oh my
god, I lost to bots. I have to go and uninstall, bro. Holy fuck, I lost to bots.
Of course.
Holy fuck. Lee, dude, this guy has Lee Sin with QSS. So noob. Holy fuck. This is the bot lobby. Huh? Oh my god. This guy's trolling QSS. Yeah. Dude, you say you need. Dude, you said you need GA. Where's the GA? Why would you get QSS? You're so noob. Oh my god.
You're so noob. The guy go 8.
Hmm? Who go 8?
No, you go
6. I went 6th. What are you talking about?
Yeah, 6 is good.
Can you count? You can count? 6 plus 2 is 8. You can do math? Yo, are you gonna sleep after this? Are you gonna sleep?
One more.
One more, okay. Dude, at least win this game, man. You're always a choker. I can't believe you always choke the LA game. Crazy. Crazy. It has begun. You're losing to Alun 1 again. Oh my god. Are you tilt? Are you tilt? Oh my god.
I have a phone call.
The phone call is from Diamond Police, right? Diamond Police? Yes. Hi, Mr. Sebastian. We would like to talk to you about your climb to Masters. You have to come with us, please.
Oh, but I will place the Janna there. Oh my god, my bad. Oh, why you didn't tell me that?
Oh my god. You can't do. Okay? Why don't you just play Ashe, man? Right. Why don't you play Ashe?
Nah, I saw no Jax, so I forfeit.
Dude, why is Yorick so bad, or just this guy's bad?
Yeah, it's Beamut.
No, I think it's his item. Oh, wait a minute, I see why. It's because this Yorick, like, his argument... I mean...
Yeah, Dragon's Fear is false.
Yeah, Raid Boss is not bad, but I think it's the idealism.
No, Raid Boss is bad.
Really?
That's strong early game, but after it's false.
Raid boss? I have never tried it, because I think it's balls. No, they say it's good, so I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Maybe he has 6 Umbrella, 6 Behemoth, and 2 Porcelain. But yeah, he should definitely be using the Ash. He should not be using the Lissandra. Lissandra is stupid. Yeah, why is he using Lissandra? Yeah, this guy's bad. No wonder his Emerald Heart stuck. He doesn't know what he's doing. Lissandra is only good for CC. Lissandra has no damage. And you put Rage Blade on Alun. Yeah, he's fucking trolling. He has Archangel and he put Rage Blade on the loon. This guy's definitely trolling. And he's dead. He's got third though. Third for noob. Oh my god. I guess it's still good. So he got third, so. With this shit build, he still gets third. While I got sixth. Because of your sins. Yo, you're gonna win? Oh my god. You can actually win? Do you know how to win? Or you forgot how to win? Yeah. Oh my god, look at your comp. Oh my god. You don't even have Kane. Oh my god.
Yeah, you don't need Kane.
You don't have Morgana.
Yo, I got the stun.
You have everything. Wukong 1. No. But yeah, you do have Enter the Dragon. That's good.
Yeah, yeah. You're a troll.
But you don't even have Riven. Dude, you don't even have Riven. Oh my god, you report this.
You don't need Riven. What?
You report this new. You don't have Altruist. Oh my god.
Yes, I got.
Holy shit, this guy has Azir too. But, I think Azir, the bow. Oh, you are level 10. Whoa! Yo!
Yeah, it's fucking shitty.
Yo, what are you doing? Win this game, man. Oh my god, you're embarrassing me. You have to win this game, okay?
It's my fault.
Oh my god. Dude, why are you embarrassing, man? Oh my god, you're embarrassing. You're winning this game, right? You're a challenger, right? Oh my god. You're so embarrassing. Oh my god. Embarrassment. Yo, maybe I stop the video here. And say you won.
Good idea.
I'm just joking.
Yeah, this guy beat me the old game with the alone one.
Yeah, you're an enemy. Yeah, see? Oh my god, it was your positioning. I knew it.
Yeah, it was a Wukong first time.
Fuck, it's your positioning. Oh my god, dude, you're so bad. Oh my god, it was your positioning. Because the Rakan, if he stuns the Loon, you win. Oh my god, you're such a bot, you know? Holy.
Yeah, before, I put the Rakan's second rule.
But yeah, well played. You had the Divine Rules. You had the Divine Rules. Enter the Dragon, Raining Gold. No way you can screw this up, right? You got the best argument. While... I got fucking Kai'Sa'd. shit comp. I cannot even get Sylas too. Oh my god, it's all your fault. But yeah, let me go to the washroom. I'll be back.
Oh, okay.
You just to study how he got $1,200, okay? more. No more troll. Top one. Let's go.
You're
right, Pokey is playing on mobile. She is playing on mobile. I should ask her how old she is. I bet she's young.
Yo, I just surprised Woody. He was doing some things weird. Mm-hmm. And then he just jumped away. And I didn't say. I don't know what he was doing.
Woody. Yeah. Have you ever put peanut butter on your face and Wally will lick it?
Yeah. No, he was having fun with the shark.
Oh, he was doing something. Oh, okay.
Oh yeah.
You say Wally's so man? Huh?
Yeah.
Wally's male or is he female? Him? Yeah.
Yeah, male.
Male. So he's getting horny. Dude, be careful. Always. Okay, be careful. During the nighttime when you're sleeping, maybe Wally will come and then you'll hump your leg. During the nighttime, be careful. Okay, be careful. But bro, so how do I play the fucking Ink Shadow without Udyr? No, dude, Ink Shadow is just too fucking hard.
I don't know why, but I watch a random.
Yo, this
game
guy's
of,
master.
Yo. I watch a game on your channel. Mm-hmm. You played 4 years ago, and I didn't play that season.
Really? You actually skipped the season? Well, you're hardcore guys, so. Actually, fuck the trainer sentinels. Yo. This guy is a...
Oh my god. Behemoth and Walker? What did you got? Oh, Sage? GG. GG, bro.
Fuck. Oh, yo, actually, this is good. Yo, it's actually good. Oh my god. Yo, mm-hmm. It's actually good. Do you know why it's good?
Yeah, I know.
Because Morgana, Lilia, GG.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. It's actually good. Finally, I get a decent one. And then the Invoker, I can...
I think the whole lobby is in Invoker.
Fuck, okay, that's bad. Then I can try Bruiser. Fuck, yeah, that's bad. That is not good. Thanks for telling me, you noob. Wait a minute. What's that? Oh, that's Reaper. Oh shit, this guy also has Sage. Altruist. Storyweaver Altruist.
Yeah, but Sage. Invoker. Sage is fine. It can be too.
Oh my god, this guy has Invoker Bruiser almost the exact same. How is this allowed? Yeah, this guy's Invoker too. Oh my god, I don't like this actually. Fuck. Branching out? Oh my god, should I just fucking troll here? Let's just troll for fun.
Like always?
Is Silver Spoon good? Or Pandora's item? Yeah, let's troll. Holy fuck, I got trolled. I literally got trolled. You can't make this shit up. Oh my god. Yo, I got Faded Emblem. Oh my god.
Other guy got Faded Emblem too.
I just trolled.
Yeah, you have to reroll.
Yeah. Holy fuck. Oh my god, I should have just taken the Pandora's bench. I actually trolled.
Oh, you had it?
No, yeah, I had the Pandora's bench. I should have taken the Pandora's bench.
Yo, one thing, Austin. One thing. You're bad.
Yeah, thanks, bro. Thanks.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I appreciate it.
You still love
me? Oh my god, I got Umbrell. Not bad.
Oh, no, it's me, Umbrell. Joke, I will share with you. But we're two.
Not bad. What are you playing?
I don't know. Maybe Cyrus. I got BT, but I can't play Set. So yeah, it's probably Umbrell Illumine. Let's see.
Yeah, I think I will play just Invoker Umbrell. Because I got the Umbrella emblem. Fuck! I'm first pick, okay, whatever, that's fine. First pick is not bad. Right now, I'm not taking too much damage, so it's fine. Not a big deal. Not a bad start, but... could be worse. Could be worse. It's mostly due to fucking Rek'Sai, though. Fucking Rek'Sai 2. And it's like literally garbage. Fucking trash, Rek'Sai. Literally a fucking shit unit. Two-star Rek'Sai. Nah, dude, there's many people going Umbrell, man. Yep. And this guy's going Bruiser as well. Holy fuck, there's so many people on Umbrell. It's a log jam. What the fuck are we doing here? I guess I'm going 8th. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I do here. It's very strange. Sage, Invoker, Umbrell. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? First pick is nice though. Everything else, not so much. Holy fuck, okay. Well, this gives me a loon, but so many people on the fucking Umbrell.
Oh, no.
You think some people back off? Well, you are not backing off, right? You're definitely not backing off.
I should not.
Holy fuck, I'm just kinda lost streak the whole game. Okay, fine. Fine, let it be. I'll get some eco. Let it be. Oh my god, kill one more! Bro, kill one more, please. Not kill one more, I just won the fight.
GG.
Holy fuck. I was like, kill one more and then I won the fight for free. Holy fuck. I'm actually in tank. Just kidding. So much ego. Okay. You wanna fight? Holy fuck. You wanna fight?
Oh, that's my board.
Yo, Alun's actually OP. Alun is actually OP. Especially with the Archangel and Shojin is kinda lit. And I have Hextech Gunblade, so he survives. go. Okay, never mind. That guy's just very weak. Yo, this guy's actually going Ink Shadow now. So Joe Man is the only guy that's with us. So you, me, and Joe Man.
Yep.
You, me, and Joe Man. Ah, it's okay, just don't go for 2 stars. I think it's fine.
3 stars, you mean.
No, calm down, it's fine. What the fuck is this? IE? I cannot use IE here. How the fuck do I use IE? Makes no sense. Jugalin, no. Oh fuck, I put the wrong item. Yeah, I need to save my health. I cannot take too much damage here. I already took too much damage.
Oh my.
Yeah, I think I'll just play Lilia with Mythic. Yeah, I think it's fine. I won't play Umbrella. I'll just play a blend. Definitely play Annie though. Holy fuck, what the hell? Okay. Okay, I just beat Cindy somehow? Or Quifty? Quifty's the Masters guy, right? I'm not sure. Oh, recombo later. Nah, I did too much fucking for fun. No more for fun. Partial Ascension.
Oh no, we got faded.
Rolling for days. Oh, all of these are decent, but healing orb might be best. Holy shit, what the hell am I playing? Oh man, there's no fucking direction with these comps. Holy shit, this guy's playing Yon with Umbrella. Yo, what are you playing, bro? Are you playing a Loon? Or are you playing Yorick?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
I sure? Don't... You're playing sure? Okay. Holy shit, what the hell am I doing? Oh my god. Oh, I got destroyed. Yalla. Is it an 8th? Oh my god, I might have to reroll to stabilize. Too fucking weak. Vanish in 3 rounds. Oh my god. Holy moly.
Yeah, holy moly.
Oh, you got the fade. Oh man, you're trolling too. I don't know, man. We are all trolling. It's fucking random shit. You can't make this shit up. You actually have a Zephyr. Oh my god. Yeah, I missed the Zephyr, bro. Thanks for the
Yes, sir.
Thanks for the specialty. Holy shit, what the hell am I playing? I'm definitely going ETH. Looks like I'm definitely ETH. What the fuck is this? Sage. Mythic Lilia Morgana. No, then I will abandon the Umbrella. Holy fuck, this is ETH. This. Oh, Lilia. This is ETH. Kane. Who's paying the Kane? Of course he takes Lilia. Of course he takes the Lilia.
Yeah?
Ah, he takes the fucking Lilia for what? Why did he take the Lilia? Why? Oh my god, he's fucking he's rerouting. This guy's a fucking troll, huh? He is a troll. You see what he's doing? He's trolling. He's actually trolling.
He's doing.
Holy fuck, trolls.
I need some gold. My team is good.
He's playing Lilia with Wardens.
Yo, Exalted is OP.
Yeah, of course it's OP. It gets you to level 9 or in level 8 faster.
Yeah, but you have Morgana, Lilia, Galio.
Oh my god! This guy fucking has Ashe. I'm in a very dangerous position right now. No Annie. It's a danger.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck.
The old king.
So everybody's gonna level up early. Send that at 4-2. Dude, it's not even 4-1 yet. It's not even stage 4 and I'm almost dead. Holy fuck, this crazy game.
Oh my god. I'm the only guy with only one... two icons. All guys are rich as fuck.
Nope. No rich people here. Holy fuck.
You have no money.
God, what am I playing? What this, the fuck am I playing?
This paycheck to paycheck. Holy fuck.
True. Yeah, I need to get rid of the fucking Umbrella. Umbrella's literally fucking garbage. Holy fuck. Like, this Umbrella position is actually fucking me up even more. But now I got the Yone for fun. Yo, I'm seriously going 8th. Not joking. Actually going 8th. Holy fuck.
Everybody can I just hit anything? 7. Full gold. You're all guys full gold.
Look, can I hit anything, bro? Anything. Anything will be good. Anything. Just some garbage is fine.
I got
okay?
Two. Oh my god.
Dude, I just need some garbage, okay? Nothing special, just some garbage. Yeah. Maybe the garbage man can come soon. The garbage man.
You're the garbage man.
Oh my god. That's true. That is true. I'm going 8th.
Yep. I'm on exalted.
I got a free Hui, but I cannot use it.
Yeah, I think these guys are just level 8, but they're weak.
What am I doing? Oh, fuck. What is this? Oh my god, this troll. Yo, I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe you should just report me. Holy shit, what the hell is this?
Are you okay?
Just report. Why did I take the Umbrella fucking emblem? Just report. Holy fuck, I'm losing to Kaisa. Holy fuck, no, I'm not okay, bro. I'm not okay.
I'm not okay.
I'm not okay at all. I'm so not okay.
Are you a Oh my god, are you a Shivana player?
Oh my god, yo, how did you know? Yeah, I'm Shivana Inter, bro. Holy fuck. I'm actually inting. Holy fuck.
You play Shivana mid?
Oh my god, I'm inting. Holy shit. Yo, what the hell am I playing? What the fuck? Yo, I'm seriously going 8th. Like, not even joking. I think I can play Invoker 6, but dude, I can't even get the Invokers. What do you want me to do here? What the fuck? Can't even get the Invokers. Oh, this game is fucked. GG. No Annie. No fucking Annie. Holy fuck. Oh my god, I need Lilia, Annie, Azir, like literally anything. Anything will do. Anything. Fucking crazy. Yay. Of course I get Nautilus for fun. Of course. Oh my god. Almost fucking dead. Lee Sin for fun. I'm dead? Wow, I'm actually dead. GG. Fuck. Crazy. Crazy game. I'm literally bouncing everywhere. And I'm actually dead. Yeah, branching out the Umbrella was a fucking garbage. I cannot contest Umbrella when I'm on a losing streak. Wow. I actually died here. Actually, I was joking, but I actually went eighth. Wow, fuck. It's not joke. Crazy.
I'm sorry. Not my fault.
Oh my god. This guy is going Invoker, so that's why I couldn't get any. I love Sentinel, man. Sentinel is so fucking fun. Oh my
god. Hey, you like it too? I like it too.
Dude, from my seat, man, you're...
it's I'm okay.
I'm not gonna tell you, but you're going sixth. From these boards here, you're definitely going sixth. Holy fuck, crazy. Can't get a single any. Or I can't get a single any or Lilia. Oh, disaster. I roll all my gold. Everything is rolled for fun. Oh my god, this guy died just after I died. I could have easily got 7th, but... what's the difference? 7th, 8th. Not much difference. Fuck. Yeah, bro. No more fucking Sentinel.
You had hard games today.
Yeah. The first and second game is fine. This game is terrible. Like, absolutely terrible. Sentinel was not helping.
With Kessa? No, oh, it was bad.
No, Kaisa was good. It was good. It was fine. I just went with the tempo. The Ink Shadow. That was fine. But, dude, trust me. This game, you will not even get top 4, okay? Trust.
Yeah, I have nothing. You can't test me. I got nothing.
That's why Sentinel is the worst map, bro. Sentinel is the worst map. Because why Riot make it so 3 or 4 people can get the same thing? Like, how, man? Like, how the guy can get Invoker and Bruiser, same like me? Fucking bullshit. Like, exactly the same, except the Sniper. He gets Sniper, I get Sage. Oh my god. It's actual troll. And of course, another guy gets Bruiser too. So no one can really fully go Bruiser. Oh my god. Yo, just try to salvage him, man. Can you try to salvage for 4th? Yo, did you know the Unified Resistance? Your backline is not getting it. Do you know that?
Yeah, but I don't need it.
Oh, yo, you can put the Golem on the backline. Did you know that? You can put the Golem on the backline.
Yeah, but no. Yeah. Golem is good.
No, I see. You can put it on the backline. And then they'll get the Unified Resistance. You understand? But, whatever.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
But yeah, you do need the front line. This guy has IE on set. What the fuck is going on? Yo, IE on set is good? No, I think it's troll. You think it's good?
What was the stat of IE? 35 damage?
Yeah, but come on, man. You put the item on the set, unless he benches a lot, how much damage will you do? Okay, I'll watch this guy. See if he's really good. I forgot if this guy is the master guy, but set with IE. I mean, if he bench presses enough, he will have enough AD, but I don't think so. Like, IE on Syndra will be much more value. Unless this guy knows something that we don't. Yeah, it's bad. I knew it. Yeah, it's trash. Seth with IE. He does no damage. Like, this Seth has not even bench press.
No! Alright, it's fine.
Yeah, see? Not even top 4. Whatever, man. It is what it is. Sentinel fucking lobby. Holy shit. Yeah, it's bad.
No. Alright, here we go.
Yeah, good night, bro. Take care.
Yep, we play another time.
Yeah, we play another time. Definitely, yeah, this game's bad. Whatever, bruh. Yeah, good night, bro. Have a good day at work tomorrow. Good night, and farewell. Yep. Okay, so I'm gonna end the stream here and the YouTube video here as well. If you enjoyed this content, definitely click the like button and leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm. Hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'll bring you more TFT, Fortnite, and League of Legends another day. And I'm almost close to 500 subs, so if you can give me a sub, that'd be greatly appreciated. Please and thank you. Doesn't cost you anything and only takes 5 seconds of your time. So please and thank you. Yeah, and see you in the next video. Take care until then. Bye-bye. This is TFT Challenger. Bye-bye.